Turn. Welcome back to my channel, Confidently Shine. I'm Shanice, and in today's vlog, we are going to be doing some Christmas preparations. So I need to start prepping the foods for like Christmas dinner and stuff. So seasoning the meats and making the drinks, getting the kids together, getting myself together. I need to do something about my hair, just some like maintenance stuff, doing my brows, something to my nails, just fixing up and getting in the mood. I have gifts to wrap. The place is a mess, but when is it not a mess? I try to clean, but I cannot do that every day, so I'm gonna save that for another day. I need to start doing laundry again. Oh, and I'm working today. Also, there's a snowstorm outside, so who knows what's gonna happen. I pray we don't lose power, because my goose is cooked if we do. We have food, we have blankets, but there'll be no heat. I pray we don't lose power. So let's see how much I can get done. I have to get on the phone in a few minutes, so let me go get something to eat and get the day. Are you gonna get one now? Where are you gonna get it from?
You want me to put it on Christmas list? So since you can get rid of the toy ball this Christmas. No, you don't want me to put it on Christmas list so you can get your brand new one?
I don't know that Santa can get that today. Look outside. Oh, do not do that. That's how you break the blinds. Yep. There's a storm outside.
It's a snow blizzard, Bob.
Okay. Isn't that a storm?
It's a snowstorm, but people like to call it a snow blizzard.
What's the difference?
I don't know.
How is he going to get it at this point?
Someone was making a noise. A lot of people was making
silent change
and
rap,
and they all
went away. They woke you up? Hush, Mama.
I also might have some toy balls left over.
You have some? You gonna give her one?
You threw literally all the balls we had at the house.
Yeah, but she don't want those big ones. She wants a small one.
Okay, alright. Small boy for Christmas, sister, I am.
Come turn off the nightlight in your room, Aiden. I don't know if you can hear that, but I can hear the wind howling outside. Like, yeah, it's really going outside.
It's a problem. It's a ball machine.
Huh?
It's come from the ball machine.
The gumball machine?
No, the ball machine.
Ball machine?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we are going to try to get you one, okay?
Okay.
All right. I need you guys to go brush teeth.
Or brush my teeth. Or brush my teeth.
You gonna stay in your pajamas all day?
No.
AC, you gonna brush your teeth, Papa?
Well, I can do that.
No.
Can I be lazy?
You brush your teeth. Your teeth.
You can, but you don't have to be lazy in your pajamas. You gonna brush your teeth, Papa? Why not?
You
have to go brush your teeth anyways, okay? You don't want all that germs going down your throat. Okay? Go, hurry. Mommy have to get on a call soon, so go so I can get you something to eat first. Okay?
Right.
Did you brush yours already? Okay. You gonna change your clothes?
tomorrow's Christmas Eve. AC.
You guys have to move a little quicker, please. Told you so extra, but I know I'm the same. Love me in spite of my trauma. Give me what I need instead of the drama. 'Cause when it pop off, it's like, oh my. All good all day, but the night we be going so hard on the flip side. So tell me what we on a day, babe. I could keep that same energy. When you go low, I go low too. But you'd rather stay high, I know you. Can we stay high, babe? I'd rather be on that way. Tryna control our emotions. If we on the right side of passion, we could share love in the ocean. But if you wanna go insane, either way, baby, we could go all night. We could do it all night. We could go all night, all night. Do we heal, do we bleed? I'ma follow your lead, but we could go all night. Now all of my calls go to voicemail. I block you so I don't raise hell. Should've talked through it in detail. Our separate ways ain't gon' end well, no. But when we get back, it's like, oh my. All bad all day, but the night time. Get that good, good till we act right. So tell me what we on a day, babe. I could keep that same energy. When you go low, I go low too. But you'd rather stay high, I know you. Can we stay high, babe? I'd rather be on that wave. Tryna control our emotions. If we on the right side of passion, we could share love in the ocean. But if you wanna go insane, either way, baby, we could move on. All night, we could go all night, all night. Do we heal, do we bleed? I'ma follow your lead. Yeah. We could go all night.
You just have to say please, you have to start cleaning.
What did I say about the toys on the table?
They spawned up. Oh, thank you,
you
Mom.
Finish it?
You talk like a man, and so talk like a little girl princess.
I am the king and I'm here to banish you from this village. I burn with my girlfriend, not your girlfriend, and a princess.
Princesses don't have girlfriends.
Can you go eat? Can you eat? Yeah. What's wrong, AC? What's wrong, Ace? Nobody's friends with you?
I'm friends with you.
You're friends with you?
I'm friends with you.
Yeah, clean it up. I said yes.
All right, Mommy, be your friend. You want me to be your friend? Okay.
Me too.
Me too.
Am I your friend?
Me too.
Why you like that on the chair? What's wrong?
I hurt your hair.
You bite it? Gosh. Finish eating.
The water can make coffee.
It stopped.
Yeah, you need water in it.
Oh, this is water.
Bruce, I don't need help with this. Just put this in the...
Come on, I'm half years old.
Yeah, half years old, I'm an adult now. And then, what's half done? A little, what's half of 18? 9. A little 9 years old for being an adult.
Mm-hmm. Why is that leaky?
It's just the things. It's the color, but because I washed it, it's running.
Okay, well, good luck.
Go let tell them turn off the bathroom pipe, please. So this is the sorrel. It's dehydrated. Putting it on because, you know, it takes a while to cool after and then from it to sweeten it and stuff. So get the sorrel in here. I'm gonna put some ginger and then, excuse me, let it draw for a little bit.
What's it called again?
Sorrel. What do you want to eat? No. Cereal?
Yeah, he's trying to get it.
What kind?
Dried one. What's the Fruit Loops one? We don't have any Fruit Loops. This? I think he wants a small cup cereal with a Fruit Loops bar. Yeah, he wants a small cups one with the Fruit Loops in it. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, cashews.
That's not cashews.
You call peanuts cashews, a sauce of cashews, they're peanuts. Sometimes I think you don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, bring the box, gum. So this is the sorrel thus far. I didn't put it on high. I just put it on medium heat and I'm allowing it to come to a boil. Once it comes to a boil, I'll cover it back, let it simmer, and it will sit there and finish doing its thing until tomorrow morning when it's fully cooled. I'll sweeten it then, but until then, let me turn this down some more so it can take its time. Yeah, I can turn this off soon. See how rich this is? This is going to make a lot, even though it's not that much water on it. So right here, I'm making the Jamaican Christmas cake. I actually did this earlier in the week. So I think it was Tuesday night or Wednesday night, and I had to substitute red label wine for another wine because I could not get that vinegar.
Every time we kiss, we can't. my heart just skipped a beat. Yeah. This feeling is getting so strong. Love me till the morning, love me all night long. There's something special about you. You're the one that I want. So come on, give me love. I'ma show you how to move with my body. Come hit me with your touch and make me wanna say.
So they're all done and I'm testing them. Listen, this is only my second time making this cake. I'm not a baker. My mom gave me the recipe and I followed it as best as I could. Now, based on when I was a child and she made them or other ones that I've tried, they were heavier, like more fruits, not as smooth. This is light and not necessarily fluffy, but just lighter than the traditional. One thing, I did blend the fruits really good because I don't like raisins, so I didn't want to be chewing raisins while I ate. But I liked it. I liked it so much that I dug in. By the next day, one was completely done. Ace and I went in. But here is my mom's review.
Don't do bad for the original. Make sure she get peace be warm.
And I do not like to so I think peace be warm.
Take what you want, go on next one today.
What did you take off also then?
Oh my card.
And AC like it too.
Yes.
Cards.
AC love more yummy?
Yummy.
Yeah, yummy. I'm for 30, so.
I was melting.
You want more,
Wait, Papa, my you face. You want more. I cut this up, Juna. I take out this road. And me too.
Spicy.
You see?
You want to see
a wait, carry mommy to
let me see the difference.
You want me?
Feel moist, you know, if I put no more wine on that, because then pin your head.
It's too
wine.
Moist.
What's it?
You want to cut?
Mm-hmm, you're not for cutting. But this original fruit cake, like the texture, so.
There.
So it goes for me. Look how lighter.
Yeah, it does look a bit lighter, but it tastes cake. Real good.
They're my cake.
This is your cake?
Yes.
No, that is your cake.
Careful. See, it could have taken a little wine.
Yeah.
But if I put on for so much days, it could have something there. But
it's not all dry.
No, me eat it. I just make I didn't pay them and I want to put them more wine. Pan.
Yeah. Hey, Papa, me cover it.
Okay, so it's later on in the day. I finished working. None of my clients showed today, which I'm not complaining about because I got to complete some documentation as well as one of my trainings that was past due. So I am happy about that. And right now I am about to start cooking and prepping some of the meats for Sunday. So this is going to be for dinner tonight. This is kidney. So I don't know, but this is probably one of my favorite meats to eat. I know not everybody likes it. Some people is weirded out about it because it's kind of like a delicacy, but I like it. So that's what I'm gonna be making today. The kids also like it. I'm gonna be making this with fried dumplings. The girls love, love, love this. So this is what I'm gonna be doing. And behind me I have one of the meat. The goat is already cleaned up. Right now it's just sitting in some vinegar and water to kind of get some of the rawness out. Once I'm done with this, I'll go ahead and wash that off and season it, rest it in the fridge until Sunday so it can marinate until then. So right now this is what I'm gonna be doing. The kids are watching TV. So I'm working on this. This is empty. I need to open the other one. I have so much stuff to do. I'm like low-key worrying that I don't have enough time because I'm nowhere near getting started on the things that I need to do. So yeah. Almost done with this now. I put on the gloves because I don't want the curry to stain my fingernails. But yeah, I was thinking of doing some fish just for me, and then I wouldn't have to cook on Monday either because I would have leftovers, which is the plan. Save me some time and trouble. I don't mind the leftovers most of the times, but sometimes the kids, I can tell, they don't want it. So, at least for Monday. If it reached Tuesday, all the better, but at least for Monday, I can have some so I can relax Monday. So I'm gonna cover this, put it in the fridge. It's still pretty cold, so put it in the fridge and leave it to until Sunday. Hopefully Sunday morning I can get up and just start the cooking early, relax the rest of the day. So that's I'm not putting any more curry because I'm gonna burn some in the oil when I'm cooking it, so it should be good. All right, so I'm going to cover this and put it in the fridge. Okay, so here is the chicken. I have already seasoned this. I'm gonna be frying that. And then I have the fish. Had it in vinegar and lemon juice, just setting to cut the rawness and stuff. So I'm gonna cut those and I'm gonna do that. And I also think I might fry those tonight as well. So last night I didn't get to finish. I don't remember what's the last thing I showed, but I seasoned the goat meat last night. That was that. So I also sweetened the sorrel today, and I have that in the fridge. So I have that jug. And I have that one there. That one has alcohol in it and this one doesn't, so the kids can have from this one. And then I have another jug like that without alcohol in the freezer. So this is the goat meat, and then I need to put the ham. It's just a small piece. I'm gonna make that. Have to do that. Painted my nails today. I took down the girl's hair. And took down all their hair. I need to wash those. And we had pizza for dinner because I'm too tired. Okay, so I am working on the ham. I just put the glaze on, the second round of glaze on it, and I'm gonna put it back in the oven. Now this is sliced ham. And I know you're asking, well, who puts cherries and pineapples on sliced ham? Well, I do. So, I mean, why not put it on there? So, yeah, I'm going to put it back in the oven for another 5 minutes or so because it's small. Put it back in there and, yeah, should be done.
Should be done. There are one piece of cake ham in your face.
So I washed the girls' hair and they showered, put on the jammies. Now I need to go cut the boys' hair, let them shower, wash their hair, and then I can start combing the hair. And of course, you can see everything on the floor, so I still need to clean. And of course, I'm still doing laundry, so I'm gonna put that load in. Okay, boys time. This is the hair. So, yeah. No expert, but I'm gonna work my magic. Fix them up for the Christmas.
Nothing to do. And that's only when we get there.
Yeah, but we'll figure it out. Let me go get Ace. Turn, Papa, turn. So. Okay. Tried my best to you know, fade that down, but I don't want to get into his hair. So we're gonna wash it and give him a shower, and that's that. He'll be good when it's done.
So it is much later after I finished cutting the boy's hair. I cleaned up a bit, combed the girl's hair, and now we are attempting to make cookies. Aaliyah actually fell asleep at this point. I asked her if she wanted to help us and she said no. She was like, no, forget it. But here we are, the kids are picking out shapes and it was not going well. We did not make these from scratch. This is just a pre-mixed dough from the store and it was not going well at all. You do not want to know the fight that I had to put up to get those. I had to keep applying flour for it not to stick and to get the shapes, and it was a struggle. I'll let you see the finished product. Have you made cookies before, and what do you do for it to keep the shape? Because I went through the trouble of getting the silicone cookie mat, as you can see there in the on the cookie sheet, and I'm telling you, the results were still not favorable. So at this point I'm like, it's late, Santa will get whatever cookies we make. So yeah, we just did that. But every time I've attempted to make this, they always lose their shape and are completely unrecognizable. Does it make a difference if I make the dough from scratch or if it's store-bought? I don't know. Let me know. But look at this. So last night I wrapped the gifts before I went to bed and they're hiding here because tomorrow I'm gonna pull a prank on the kids. So if you want to see that, stay tuned for the next video.